That's what I do. It's what I live for. To help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. To bring souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They were kidding when they called me well a witch. But you find it nowadays, I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True, yes. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And dear lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help her?
Yes, indeed.
Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so sweet. They come flocking to my court and cry spells as to please, and I help them.
Yes, I do.
Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to break them across the goals. Yes, I had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint to those poor unfortunate souls. Have we got a deal?
If I become human, I'll never be with my father or sisters again.
But you will have your name. Oh, and there is one more thing. We haven't discussed the subject of payment.
But I don't have
it. I'm not asking out. Just a token, really. A trifle. What I want from you is your voice.
But without my voice, how can I...
You'll have your looks. Your pretty face. And don't underestimate the importance of a body. She who holds her tongue who gets a man. Come on, you poor unfortunate soul. Go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much, just your voice. Your poor unfortunate soul. It says, bugs you. If you want a present with my spirit, you've got to pay the toll. Take a cup and take a breath and go ahead and sign the scroll. Got some jets and now I've got her voice. The boss is on a
to do that with all these 400 to 500 people, all your friends and co-workers and new friends and wannabe friends and associates. Was it still snowing when you left?
A little bit.
And what's your inspiration? What's your thrill about Ursula? What jives you? What gets you rocking?
She's fantastic. The best of it.
Well, you look great. You did great. Let's hear it for Nick, contestant number two, Ursula.